You're watching PNW Enduro. This is round 6 of the AMA Western Harescramble series. This is not my usual series, but I didn't have any riding plans today, so I thought I might as well go racing. There was mass confusion on the start line. No one knew where to line up. There was no signs as to what class goes where, and it seems like they were running 2-3 classes per line. I don't know if that's normal for AMA. Maybe if you're an AMA racer, let me know in comments if that's something normal, but usually I'm used to having one class per row. I was feeling generous today, so I thought I'd give everyone a head start. Actually, I stole the bike, but it gives me more opportunities to pass people now. Pretty hectic in the early going as I make my way through the pack, but coming up I catch up to the leaders and I get into some really good battles. For the most part was pretty fast and flowy, and I would say it's definitely the easiest course I've done this year. One thing I found that's different about this series is people really don't want to let you by. I think we're all so polite in our series, if someone catches you, you just let them by. but not so much in this race. You really had to earn your passes, and sometimes it involved some bar banging. I went back and forth with this rider on the Husqvarna the whole race, and it turns out we were in the same class and battling for a podium position. Looking back a couple times, and I think he knows I've got a little bit more pace, but he's still gonna make me work if I'm gonna get by him. Briefly make the pass, but then I'm second guessing which way I'm turning down this hill, and he gets by me again. Coming into the end of the first lap, and I didn't know it at the time, but we're actually in a battle for the lead. And get into the lead. I'm hoping to push forward and put some space in between us. But then I catch this guy with the jacket. And wow, it took me pretty much the whole race to get by this guy. Talk about riding a wide bike. Mm-hmm. after I go down in the mud and I'm trying to get back on track, I get passed and it's the guy in Husqvarna again, so I just lost the lead. Back up to the leader, and I think he's getting a little tired because he makes the pass easy for me this time. Once again, I'm stuck behind this rider with the jacket, and he is not letting me by. I finally get by him when he makes a wrong turn, and that was the last I saw of him that day. The rest of the final lap went pretty smooth for me. I got in 6 laps at this race. What was supposed to be an hour and a half cutoff time ended up being just over 2 hours, and at about a 20 minute lap, I'm not sure that math works out. Seems like they may have changed it to a 2 hour cutoff. So even though this course was a little easier than most of the stuff I ride in my series, I still had a good time at this race, and I ended up taking the win in my class. Might be my last race until after the summer, but I've got a lot of other content coming out in the next couple months, so make sure you stay tuned to the channel, and if you're not already, hit the subscribe button. Thanks for watching PNW Enduro. Until next time, I'll see you on the trails.